have heard the news. I have felt the crowds. I've counted up the numbers. I've crossed the battle lines. I have smelled the hatred. For those that aren't the same, and I pointed my own fingers, but I'm not clear of blame.
So as you two embark on this new chapter together, just know that we'll always be here for you, everyone in this room, through thick and thin. If Monica's ever taught me anything in our sisterhood, is that it's family over everything. But I think, as some people might say, blood is thicker than water.
Monica is a perfect balance for my brother, and I'm so grateful that she makes my brother incredibly happy. Monica's kindness never goes unnoticed, and although Monica and Joey are officially married today, it has truly felt like Monica has been a part of our family for some time now. Joey, love you, brother, and thank you for always being that older brother I could always look up to. And Monica, I'm so happy and lucky to be getting an awesome sister, and I'm so happy my brother found someone as amazing as you.
May your eyes always see beauty, though you sometimes need to weep, though you sometimes need to fight. May joy come in the morning, may darkness find the light.
My pleasure to present to you all for the first time as newlyweds, Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Blood. Joseph, you may kiss your bride.